What is going on, you guys? It is Ozone here back with another video on the channel. So what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be reacting to Randolph's new diss track. It literally came out about 15 minutes ago. Got my camera, everything set up. Luckily, this came out today. I didn't have a video idea for today. So it is Randolph Victory Speech Deji diss track official music video. So I'm super excited for this. I've been following this beef, haven't reacted to other diss tracks. But yeah, let's get into it. Okay, guys, let's get it.
It's the last time I'm doing this.
Okay.
I would take a bullet for your brother, but if the trigger's aiming at you, I'ma pull it. Guess you're lucky. I promised it might go easy on you. That's the only reason I'm leaving you still breathing. I'ma skin you still, no doubt. Keep a name out of your mouth. Lost all respect. Hate everything you're about. Dirty laundry.
Okay.
I'm airing it all. Your language, you're making your family proud. That's foul. You kiss your mommy with those lips, and your dad too, when he's done filming your clips. Who's the real bitch? Hire a cameraman, you cheapskate. About to spill the tea while I'm stuffing down his cheesecake. Wait, how dare you speak on my wedding when you getting bitches pregnant, and then you fucking end it? I can't really comprehend it. Thought you had a good upbringing, but I guess you really didn't. Got unwrapped around your finger. Look, I know you're sick of me, so let this trap be your obituary. All you see is the bitch in me, and think that's worth your victory. Look in the mirror, see the symmetry between you and me. It's nothing. That's why I'm winning comfortably. Acting like you're tough as shit. You ain't even won the fight. Every time you would get hit, you bow down and cry. Sparring at the crib.
Okay.
All we did was dry your eyes. You can't even write a diss without faking every line. Too busy begging fine girls for nude pics. 16 years old, Deji, that's some mad movements. And when you don't get any, you get ruthless. It's the truth, bitch. Please don't make me prove this. Career ending and recommending you quiet down. Resurrecting your channel, man, where's my fucking crown? You're a clown. Only find it funny when you're joking. I'm glad I'm exposing you in the open. You're hoping they think it's fake. You ungrateful little snake. This the nail in the coffin. Write a will for your estate. I don't care how much you make. I know you're rich and you've stashed it. But have you ever driven a car and not crashed it? You said it yourself. You own bare houses. So give your mother a break and move out then.
Okay. Thought so far. Sick. I like this beat a lot more than the last beat. A lot of worse things. You can literally see you make Randolph mad. Let's continue.
Out then, jealous of your brother now that I'm around. Your whole life is literally just his hand-me-downs. Everything about you is embarrassing. Even your own team through the towel in. Misogynistic, egotistic little prick. Harassing your own fans, trying to get your dick licked. You actually make me sick. You know that you ain't shit. Without Big Bro, you wouldn't even exist. And don't chat shit about my uni degree when you don't even have one GCSE. Stole your beat from my producer, refusing to pay his price. No credit for his effort, forget it, the throne's mine. I escalated this, but you crossed the line. Now I'm closing the book, you ain't worth my time.
I was 16 at the time. He said, oh, FaceTime me, ring me, I want to speak to you. So I just aided him. He texts me like, oh, wow, you aided me, safe, have a good life.
Always begging me for nudes. Always asking, he was like, show me how you'd ride me. And I'm like, no, I don't want to. Like, you won't even send me a picture of your face. You know, it's a two-way street.
Yo, Crip, I'm sick of them thinking they better, cause they can rap peak on the record. They light as a feather, I'm spitting that venom. I'm one step ahead of them, they got no remedy. When they're my enemy, I'm taking over. I'm the devil on their shoulder, way too sick, a bowler. I don't care about the speed, you're nothing to me. Look at them gunning for me, you can't compete with me. I'm a different beast, on the mic, I'm a freak on the beat. I'm a geek, wrapping the flow with them easily. This my victory speech, New Testament, let me preach. Wash them out with that bleach. Anybody wanna get it, I guarantee you regret it, bitch.
Shout out to Randolph, guys. That was the diss track that I saw someone go in with the most hard of evidence and facts. And he had something like, you know, evidence to prove everything. Like GG to Randolph. He won this hands down. There's no way. I think Randolph's like a very nice person. So Deji cannot go in on some personal things he done. You know, even when he tried, everyone supported him. Everyone's like, nah, we know. Like, you ring girls up. You're like, no, he's the only girl he called was his wife. So, like, something like that. Like, he's a really nice guy. I think that's where rapper. He just wins before. He's a rapper. He's very talented in what he does. So I mean, like, very, very, very good song. Also went at Crypt, you know. two diss tracks in one. And I think, yeah, that is the end of the video, guys. If you guys like the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Comment down below what you guys want me to react to. It would mean a lot, because it's a lot easier to do reactions some days than to go on a film vlog. So make sure to leave the comments and suggestions in the comments box below. And make sure to go follow my Twitter. The link will be in the description. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. It is me. Bye.